Okay, today we're reviewing a class 37, as you can see from here. As you can see, it's one of the newer engines from the box. It is actually quite nice. And then a brief history on the back. This is what I love about the new Hornby and Bachmann boxes. They all have a brief history. Well, most of them. And as you can see, it's in Mainline Livery. I don't actually think anyone's reviewed a Mainline Livery Class 37 before. So, let's get her out of her box. The box is quite stiff. As you can probably tell, I've already opened this because it'd have details around here and it'd have a plastic sheeting over this plastic. That's what I kind of don't like about that one. So, if you're wondering, how am I going to get the Class 37 out? All you have to do is just flick this up and then opening it up. And this is where you need three hands a bit. So, here's the Class 37. As you can see, I've already fitted a snowplow onto it. I had a bit of trouble getting the snowplow on because it had sticky up bits and it was really hard to get the coupler out. You probably won't be able to see, but there is actually a driver in the cab just here. If you can see, that's excellent, but if you can't, never mind. It's weathered, and I love the weathering that Bachmann do on these trains. They're just so brilliant. One thing I'm a bit disappointed at Bachmann for is you can't open the doors, because some Hornby premium models you can open the doors, but it's not the end of the world. The buffers are sprung loaded, and it's one of my favourite engines of all time that I own. I love the aerials at both ends. They're at both ends. I think that's cool. And from this view, you can kind of see if the train, you can kind of see what it'd be like if the train was charging towards you. And the headlights would be, these three lights would be lit up. And you might be thinking, but those can't light up because they have white over them. Well, I think it's paper, because you can kind of see kind of a papery material. These two light up yellow, but that one lights up white. And for the rear lights, you have that small light and that small light. And I think that's really cool. So, let's get her on the track and see how she runs. Okay, so we now have the Class 37 on the tracks and ready to run. Now, let's get her started. See what I mean by the headlights? We will now get her running in the other direction. so as you saw, the detail is stunning. The running is amazing. And the lights are just so amazing. I think we should do a small clip at the end of it with its lights on. If you didn't notice, which you probably did notice, but its cab lights are amazing. So, yes. Bye! Okay, so it's 3 a.m. in the morning and we decided to show you the lights. We woke up especially early for this. I usually wake up at 6. Just realised that the train derailed.